about Galileo. His full name was Galileo Galilei. He was born by Saturday on 15th of February on 1564. He was an Italian scientist who opened the eyes of the world to a new way of thinking about how our solar system and astronomy in general works. For many years, scientists believed that sun and planets revolve around the earth, but Galileo was the first scientist to prove that earth and planets revolve around the sun. He invented an infrared telescope that he could get far into space. He was the first to see Jupiter, moons and our moon is called full of craters. Thank you.
Edwin Hubble was an American astronomer. He discovered many galaxies outside the Milky Way. Hubble's space telescope was named after him.
I'm Bilbang High student. I'm going to tell about Johannes Kepler. Johannes Kepler is born in Germany and he's working in America. And he put 3 rules and planetary motion. He's a maths teacher. He published astronomy calendar. He's a very talented person. Thank you.
My name is Suhan Muhammad and I am from grade 2B. My favorite astronomer is Elon Musk and I have a few details about him. Elon Musk was born in South Africa in 1971. He became famous for starting Tesla Motors, a company that designs and manufactures electric sports cars. He also founded Space Exploration Technologies, that is SpaceX. His aim is to reduce the cost of space flight in hopes of expanding human life beyond Earth.